Crews responded to a crash today on Interstate 57. It happened north of Benton, just near mile marker 71 on the southbound lane. It was just around 1:15 today. It's unclear if anyone was hurt. We have gotten calls from you, our viewers, about backed up traffic. We'll keep you updated as we know.